You know, it's weird when you lose someone that you've been with for a long time, and it was very touching because Masi's character is and Masi are both, he's not the most emotional person, and that scene was like, it was really real, man. There were tears falling out of him, and the scene informed what was actually happening in our lives, and it was very touching.
All of you will be Ohana to me
forever.
We love you.